Welcome back to another gum video. So I have gum from Korea. These are teddy bear gums. These are so cute. You know I'm into cute stuff. So I have three packs here. And I will show you what I found in Korea. Something that's very unique. I need to blow bubbles. I need a good bubble thumbnail. So let me get started. I will chew. Oh, smells citrusy. Okay. The bear eyes, nose, and the bow. It's like icing on cake. Orange. So good. Welcome, and how are you all doing today? This orange gum is so flavorful. Let me chew all of these and then combine them and try to blow a big bubble, okay? The green. Interesting gum. Melon. Honeydew melon. I went to Korean Daiso, located in Korea. And they had these. What are these? Can you guess what these are? These are like Velcro hair clips. You know when you're washing your face and hair gets in the way? You just stick it like that. Hair out of your face, okay? It was only 1,000 won. That means 80 cents, 75, 80 cents. For all of these colors. I think this will be great for little kids when they're washing their faces. Moms, get these at Daiso, okay, for your little girls if they have long hair. Okay, melon, pretty color too. Hopefully lemon. Wait, what flavor is this? Banana. Bow shaped. Or is this heart shaped? And they're called hair grips, okay? And this also, 1,000 won. Less than a dollar, maybe 75 cents for all these. Again, get the hair out of your face when you wash. So convenient. It'll tear your hair out. Big black ones. You know what? I think I can wear this outside. Very light. I bet you this is strawberry. I'll leave that in there. can't figure out what flavor this is. Strawberry? Okay, you'll want to use this when you get ready for bed, okay? Not before you go out somewhere. I'm going to have to leave this one here. This gum is so good. And look at the pretty colors. And I will mix all of these and try to blow big bubbles, okay? Still sweet. I also got nail glitter. One thousand one. Is maybe like 75 cents in US dollars. Oh, pretty gold. White. Sort of like bronze, and then pink, like rose gold. Is that silver? And what is this? Magenta, emerald green, some kind of green. You're supposed to paint your nails and then open this up. Open this up. How sparkly. And then just sprinkle on top of the wet nails. I should have gotten more of these for less than a dollar. It's a mouthful. I don't know if it's a good bubblegum. Bubble blowing bubblegum. Was in the way. Flavor's long lasting, it's still sweet. It's cold. Is this silver or is it gold? Light gold. And I think these will be really pretty on the nails. Emerald. Some kind of green. So I will be doing a gum video and doing my nails with these little glitter bottles. Bubble within a bubble. bubble on a bubble. Okay, I think that's it for today. Very tasty gum. You can only get this in Korea, so... And half of these will be going to my granddaughters. I hope you're having a great day. Go outside, do something. Don't just lay around the house. Go do something fun with some friends. Go walking, go jogging, go to the gym. Go eat some great food. And enjoy life, okay? We only have this one life to live. Go enjoy it, okay? So pretty. Okay. May God bless you. Our God is so good. He's blessed me so much. May God bless you, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. But mostly subscribe to Jesus, okay? We'll see you in the next video. Peace out.